Then allow me to continue.
Thanks a bundle for saving my employees, Am.
Sure.
And sweet revenge is icing on the cake. I could kiss you.
We have a ways to go for the Emperor. It's taking longer than you anticipated. We still have some bothersome issues to take care of in order to drag him outside.
We need to get to the capital.
There's also the matter we haven't resolved yet. The thing with Miss Maria.
By the by, Amlet, what of the Prince of Ipsaria? Was he not with Gustav?
I don't know. He didn't show up.
Gustav. Did you get rid of their leader? Answer me, Maxime.
He is the type of man who should live to see hell. He is unworthy for a king to kill.
Oh? Intriguing. What sort of a man is he?
He is a hollow man. One that is wholly different from your majesty.
However hollow he may be, he has now murdered two of our grand generals. We cannot allow him to live. Dispose of him. Immediately. Order a soldier to do it if you cannot finish him yourself.
As you command.
Victory over Gustav will only embolden Jutland, Your Majesty.
I lament for Gustav. But while Jutland's attention was focused on Avalon, Covaltus has finished its preparations to march on Jutland.
This is a true story. After the Jutland army retook Avalon's industrial sector, they used the Ragnite from Ipsaria and began further upgrades to the Anti-Valkyria Squad's weapons. The traitors marked Covaltus as the next target once again. Meanwhile, Ophelia pored over Godot's research time and again.
It must have been difficult for her. As a result of Jutland's careful consideration of their alliance with Ruse, they erased all mention of the attack, as well as the very existences of Amlet and the other four.
The fact that no one listened to them, no matter how much they cried out, it must have weighed heavily on her.
But there's still something I don't understand. Why was it necessary to make it all disappear? And why was the orphanage attacked in the first place?
The princess at the time had the same questions as well.
Everyone says you haven't been yourself lately. You know full well the reason why, Miranda. Let me guess. my brother's investigation? Indeed. Godot's research is meticulous, and yet, for what purpose was the orphanage targeted at all? Was it merely on some twisted whim? I wonder if the captain knows. Emlet. That voice. T'was not the Valkyrias. Come again? The Valkyria called out Amlet's name. Dare I say, lovingly? Amlet lost the will to fight the moment he heard her voice. I believe the Valkyria is the key to unraveling this riddle. Oh. Would you accompany me on a small outing? There is something I am rather curious about. Valkyria. These ruins have something to do with what happened 10 years ago. Is that what you're thinking, m'lady? It is said that the Emperor first deployed the Valkyria on the battlefield shortly after visiting Jutland. Perhaps the Valkyria and Amlet's incident are interrelated. Princess? Miranda. Just now. What should we do, Your Highness? This is... Methinks they wish to hear you sing. I understand.
Huh? Seriously?
Mm-hmm. He's going to divorce his wife.
Damn, girl. How many notches you got on your belt now?
I don't know.
I almost feel bad for the sorry sucker.
It means I carry out my job perfectly.
Too perfectly. Hell, I want to be your boy toy, too. Meanie.
I make it a point to separate my work affairs from my personal ones.
Oh, fine.
He's too good of a person.
Don't tell me you're getting attached to him.
Well, sometimes I think that maybe he knows what I do.
Like the intel about that new weapon?
It's not just that, though. But it's certain he thinks about the Empire's future in his own way. He's too straightforward. Like him trying to get on his wife's good side. It's cute.
This isn't like you. You really are getting attached.
We'll need to deal with the Glotzen Arsenal before we attack Hovaltis again. Glotzen, huh? We had a terrible run the last time.
Thanks to the stupidity of a certain someone.
That again? You really are a stubborn one.
It's almost impressive.
Are we coordinating with the other units in this mission?
The main army needs time to prepare for Covaltis, so we're on our own for this one. According to our intel, Ruse is shipping mana weaponry to Covaltis. We need to stop this.
From whence did you receive this information?
From military intelligence.
Has it been verified?
What are you suggesting?
Only that our previous operation there was compromised by the enemy's disinformation.
Ruse is exceptional at information warfare. There's no way MI can be absolutely certain about their intelligence.
Just so. Which is why we ought to exercise caution.
You think I'm not being cautious?
I said no such thing. I simply wish to avoid repeating our prior mistakes.
Well then, everyone, I think we can all be dismissed.
Whoa, cool!
You're, how do I put it, quite bold.
You've got guts.
Well, I guess time for some training.
But Helena, the captain wasn't finished.
Gear up, all of you. You're dismissed. Do you have more to say?
Well...
Come, Your Highness. We should return to the palace.
Pardon? Miranda, I...
Don't rush, m'lady. Let's stand back and watch for now.
I understand.
Is there something you need? Good work! Good work! Good work! Good work!
I shall now explain the mission. This briefing is over.
Let's do this!
No match for us.
Intercept the enemy!
Push on!
all you got?
Terribly sorry.
Tango sighted.
Intercept the enemy!
I'm not drunk.
Who's next? That all you got? You got.
We'll pull through somehow.
I'm not like it.
Give it up!
You shan't escape!
I found them!
Watch over me! They can't handle us.
Like this.
This'll do it.
In the name of Jutland!
All right.
Terribly sorry.
Who's next? Commander down! This'll do it.
Aren't so good.
Commander down! Burn them all! Alright.
Honest.
Burn them all! Who's
take
next?
My blade! Done! Point!
You ready? What are you looking at? Nice. Mission complete.
Is there something you need? Good work! Headquarters set.
Op details are as follows. That's all. Vanergan.
Well, well, well. Not a single new weapon to be seen. Again.
He just won't let it go. Holy moly. Don't encourage him, Helena.
Well then, Captain. What's the plan?
We'll attack the base's key points one by one. Disable its defenses as quickly as we can. This'll be a direct assault.
Nice and simple. Well, guess it's time to cause a ruckus.
Now this is what Vanergind is all about. Indeed. The captain does a surprisingly good job keeping this ragtag band of misfits together. He might be the only one who can.
Let's do this!
Don't be reckless! Here they come!
Warm up!
Yeah!
Who's next?
Taste my blade! Sorry about this!
Burn them all!
Yes!
Burn them all!
All right.
I still bear frozen! Let us push on. Taste my blade!
Yeah.
you got?
We'll get you somehow.
Commander down!
Constant vigilance! Watch out! It's hot!
All right. All right.
I shall give it my all.
Intercept the enemy.
Next.
Don't take your eyes off them. Watch out! This will be easy.
Who's next?
Next.
Mission complete. As expected.
That went smoothly.
Looks like they already shipped most of the weapons to Covaltus.
I guess the second assault won't be any easier.
Mission complete.
Well, if it isn't Leonid.
Hey, long time no see.
Didn't think to see you here, comrade.
Just thought it's time I made something of myself.
I know that feeling.
So, what happened to that lovely lady friend of yours?
She disappeared.
What?
I promised to take her vacationing, but now I can't contact her at all.
Well, that's odd.
I was pretty serious about her.
Yo! What do you want? This. How about this? Pretty good, yeah? Pretty good, yeah? Pretty good, yeah? Pretty good, yeah? How about this? How about this? Pretty good, yeah? Pretty good, yeah? How about this? How about this? Pretty good, yeah? How about this? How about this? Pretty good, yeah? See ya. Yo.
Is there something you need?
Op details are as follows. That's all.
July 7th, Covaltis once again became a battlefield.
If I recall, the Imperial Army's main force was at the base of the mountain range, ready for a full-scale operation. Which means the Jutland Army clashed with them head-on.
Thank you.
They've got so many tanks.
God, where do they keep popping out from?
The Ruse Domain is an enormous place. It's not like we have any idea what their east side is like. Those rumors about them having a tree that spits out mono weaponry might not be a joke.
Is something the matter? So, this is where my brother died. Protecting Amlet from the Valkyria.
Miranda.
I didn't plan on bringing this up now, but when I heard the news, I couldn't stop my mind from going to a dark place. I asked myself why he'd sacrifice himself for the captain, and whether he'd considered how I'd feel being left behind. I've had a hard time accepting it. Maybe I'm just not mature enough. But now that I'm here, it's starting to make sense. Only now do I know the reasons why Godot did what he did. I think I finally understand.
Miranda, I do not know what to say.
Oh, I put you on the spot, didn't I? My apologies. But words won't be necessary, m'lady.
Huh?
You care about my brother and me. That's condolence enough. That is all I need to trust you. To give my life for you. I'm as big a fool as Godot, aren't I?
Let's do this! No match for
us. Intercept the enemy!
Don't take your eyes on
constant vigilance!
Keep it up!
You got.
Here comes some more.
Commander down. On a search.
Here they come.
Don't take your eyes off them.
Here they come!
Off them.
Watch over me!
Burn them all!
Rest in peace.
All right.
Message from the main army. A heavy tank is on the move from the enemy's left flank. It's heading toward the fortress.
Understood. Tell them we'll intercept immediately.
Yes, sir.
You heard the man. There's a heavy tank on the move. We need to stop it. Forget the small fish. Go for the big one. Move out.
The heavy tank. There it is.